Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So there's this news that has been trending about Baby Angel Lawrence, the Kumagun actress, and it's so saddening. Like, it's heartbreaking what is really going on. To me, I find it so heartbreaking. This guy who calls himself an evangelist, he calls himself Evangelist Ade, has accused Baby Angel of sleeping with her son, her first son, who is called Clinton. This guy claims Baby Angel sleeps with her son, or Vivian sleeps with her son, and because of that, she's had a baby with her son. The baby is her second born. Evangelist Ade has actually accused Vivian of such a thing, such an abominable act, and not only accused her in vacuum, but Evangelist Ade has brought out some videos. There was one video that Vivian was dancing with her son, and the son, I heard it was the son's 16th year birthday, and she was dancing with her son, and the way they were dancing, they were too close, and it was kind of like the guy kind of touched her husband, the guy kind of touched her mother's breast or something, and the way they were positioning their actions and all. So Evangelist Ade was like, no, this shows that there's something going on between Vivian and not only this, he came out with another proof and was like, the fact that Vivian is always saying that her son cannot bring any girl to the house or call any girl in her presence or talk to any girl, blah blah blah, Evangelist Ade is like, that means the woman does not want her son to have any girlfriend because she's the one having sexual affairs with her own son. This has actually got a lot of people thinking. He also claims that the name of the second born of Baby Angel, Alfie, means that all home, fear is a key word which means home. So it means that the boy is a product of home, like the boy is coming from her firstborn because she doesn't want to go outside so that her property, an outsider will come and also claim her property. And this has been Evangelist Ade's accusation. You see, Evangelist Ade has said a lot of things. And Baby Angel has also come out to debunk them. She said that it's not true. What the guy is accusing her of is not true. But I asked myself this question. Vivian, the video you did, you were just acting emotional. As much as what the guy is saying is very hurting, I saw that you were talking out of emotion. But Vivian, you see, let me tell you this truth. I hope you get this video. Let me tell you this truth. Evangelist Ade is not somebody you deal with emotion. That is the truth. Because the guy is a very, very smart and tactical guy. He knows what he's doing. And he's ready to bring you down. No matter what. We all don't know why Ade is doing this. We all don't know. But the truth is that, Vivian, you can't be emotional with Ade. Put your emotions aside and face him head on. Please, Evangelist Ade, without your emotion, all the videos, your aunties coming out to talk, your sisters, some of these Kumagun actresses, is not enough. That is the truth. That is what I can advise you, Vivian. It's not enough. When Ade started this, and I saw your first video you did that you almost shed tears in, I was saying that, I said this to myself, I was like, no, Vivian has made a mistake. We don't deal with Ade this way. Ade has talked about so many people in this country, and you are the least of them, believe me. Because he's accused Otunfo of so many people. He's accused Nanado. He's accused every important person, big or small, in this country. So, yours is nothing to him. I said to myself, Vivian, this is what you could have done. You could have just did a video, and in the video, you go like, oh, Ghanaian, you know this guy. He's attacked so many people, despite being a blood money man, releases people's blood to get more money, and now people even don't want to donate blood. He's spoken about Nanaki, he's spoken about Otunfo Osei, he's spoken about so many people, pastors in this country, and they actually said he should never use his children for rituals, and blah, blah, blah. So who am I? I'm the least of them. I don't have anything to tell him. He should continue. I leave him to God. That is what he should have done. Very short message. And in your message, you let people know that this is not a guy I'm ready to descend in the gutters with, because that is what he's about. And I'm not about that. If you had done this, Vivian, you would have killed this whole thing. And Ghanaians would have understood you. And those who are even kind of believing him will come back to their senses and know that, ah, this is not the guy who is always accusing people and blaming people of doing things which he cannot even prove. That is what you should have done. As a woman, as you are, emotions got the greater part of you. You had to come out with this. Vivian, I pray you get this. Right now, it has gotten to a point that the only way you can deal with this is to let your son's father come out and speak, so that Ghanaians will be okay. Because if you ignore this, think about your son, Clinton, and your son, Alvin. They have friends. They will go to school. People will one day bring up these things against them, and it wouldn't be funny at all. It's really heartbreaking. It's heartbreaking. In the beginning, we could have killed this whole thing, and we would have ignored Evangelist Ade, if you had done what I said earlier. But things have gotten out of hand. Right now, the best thing is just let Alfie's father do a video and address this case. Alfie's father is not even supposed to grant any interviews in any media house, any blogger or anything. Let him do a video himself and post it on your page, Instagram, or Facebook, anywhere. And let this case die. Adele would definitely be fed up. And just continue thanking your God for giving you over this diabolical act. Now please, let your family stop granting interviews. Let all these human people stop. Like, just stop everything. Let Alfie's father do a video, address this issue, come out, let people know that I am the dad of the boy. What this guy is saying is not true. Ghanaians, don't listen to him. Vivian can never do that. I love her, and we are raising our son together. That is it. Simple. Post it on your page. Write a note. Let Ghanaians know you are done with this issue, and you leave the rest to the Almighty God. But right now, if you leave it like that, believe me, it will affect your children forever. This is my advice for you. At this point, the prudent thing to do is to let Alfie's father do a video, address this case. He doesn't even have to grant any interview with any media house. Don't give them the opportunity. Let him do a video himself. Post it on your page. Address the issue. That's what it is. It dies. Live your life. Because as for Ade, he's a very diabolical person. He's tactical. He knows what he's doing. Look, anything you say, he uses it against you. So don't worry yourself talking plenty and letting people speak plenty. Just do this. Let the kids die. Because right now, so many people think that there is no father to this child. So guys, this is my advice to you, Major Lauren. I hope she listens. I wish her the very best. Because what is happening right now is not funny at all. I don't even wish it for my enemy. So guys, share with me your comments in the comment section below. Thanks for